It is said that there are three categories of people in this world. The first group of people are people who have eyes, they have ears, but they have no idea what is happening around them. Then there's the second group of people. These are people who see what is happening. They know what is happening, but they have decided that they just cannot be participants of it. There are people who say, because of my background, because of my lack of education, because I don't have capital, because I don't have anyone to help me, I just can't do anything about my life. Then there is a third group of people, the people who have decided they will become the movers and the shakers of this world. These are people who say, regardless of my background, regardless of who my parents are, regardless of the country I come from, regardless of the fact that I have this or I don't have that, I am not going to allow my incapacity, my incapability to determine who I should become. These are men and women I call the great achievers. And these are the focal point of this book. In this book, you are going to learn how these people, these great achievers, are able to turn their lives around, and not only just their life, but make the world respond to their wishes and their principles. In this book, we're going to learn the 10 uncommon navigational secrets, principles, and tools of these great achievers that you can use to not just turn your life around, but be among the innovators, the creators, and the movers and the shakers of your generation when you read this book. So I am inviting you, grab a copy of this book, get yourself an e-copy of this book, download it on your device, and everywhere you go, even in the washroom, you can decide to meditate on the principles, the secrets, and the tools that these great achievers have used to turn the world around according to their own pace. That is what I invite you to do.